All right, thanks, Kennedy. New this morning, a Grovetown man is wanted in a kidnapping case. Officials say 19-year-old Jameer Humphreys has multiple felony warrants for false imprisonment, kidnapping, battery, and cruelty to children from a case Thursday night. They say he's about 5'7", 180 pounds, with brown eyes and brown hair, and he has connections to Grovetown and Harlem. If you know where he is, call Grovetown Police.